Are you telling me that 200 men against your boy is a no-win situation for us?
You send that money, don't forget one thing.
What?
A good supply of body bags.
That's a friendly advice. A haircut and take a bath. You wouldn't get hassled so much. Hope this ride helped you out.
Now, you put your hands in the car and you spread them. Now, you're going to put your hands on that car. How you do it, you decide right now.
I don't possess God in heaven to make a man like Rambo.
God didn't make Rambo. I made him.
Don't seem to want to accept the fact that you're dealing with an expert in guerrilla warfare. With a man who's the best. With guns, with knives, with his bare hands. A man who's been trained to ignore pain, ignore weather, to live off the land, to eat things that'll make a billy goat puke. In Vietnam, his job was to dispose of enemy personnel, to kill, period. Win by attrition. Well, Rambo was the best.
First blood, not me.
Look, Johnny.
Let me come in and get you the hell out of there.
They drew first blood.
Rambo? Are you still reading me?